Slow running catcher, Perez coming to the plate.
Fastball crush, deep to left field, back toward the pavilion, way out of here. Salvador Perez launches a three-run homer, and the Royals take the early lead at Dodger Stadium. It's 3-0 in the top of the fourth inning.